Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Tia Mariani. I'm from the Faculty of Public Health and I want to tell you a little about Film Monster University. A little monster named Mike goes to the fair fair because he wants to be a scarce or creature that scares him. Years later, he spends his day at Monster University. He then met a lazy student named James R. Sally who was more terrifying than him. Then there was Mike who competed in the game of fear. However, few know that he needs a friendship. He immediately had a team of four losers who weren't good at anything. Meanwhile, Mike got to be a good friend with Sally when he joined his team. Now, Mike and Sally must win or other become good friends and get a search at the Scarce Program 3. Lesson that we can take in this film is Monster University. A Disney film is a prequel to The Monster, its film which was released in 2013. Moral lessons taken from the movie Monster University. The complement each other through each other always practice because the different in their group have their own wisdom. Look or stretch is not an obstacle in doing something great. No need to feel great, but do it something that is best to achieve the desired goal and make people around you happy. This film tells the story of the beginning of meeting Mike and Sally and their meeting with their friends, who will make them find things they didn't expect. This film presents an interesting animation, a good storyline, and a moral message, namely the importance of a leadership goals. Never give up on something and to turn different into strength in achieve goals. Thank you for watching.